It needs an accurate cross. Well, he was a long way from goal, but that didn't seem to bother him.
Well, he won't strike a football much better than that. That certainly had the keeper worried.
And an astute piece of defending. And he's broken free.
There it is! A delightful start to this match! Just what they were hoping for!
Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Tamás. Well, a bad pass it was.
To win the ball back.
Oh, fancy footwork. And a tidy tackle. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Sweeney. Well, he's given it away. Tamás. An unforced error, you've got to say.
Will it happen for them? Well read to ease the pressure.
Marica. Yatabaré. Useful looking ball, but mistimed his run.
Well, he's got the timing all wrong there. He just needs to bide his time.
Sweeney has it. Plenty of options. Losing possession a bit easily. Sweeney. Balai. Options in the middle. And the cross not quite accurate enough. looking for that final pass and for that chance to level the game. Gives it a go. Superb block. Sweeney has it. Balai. Well, they're keeping their opponents moving and guessing.
Chance to do damage.
This could level it. Oh, but the keeper with an important save. How important is that?
Well, he should score from there. That's a wasted opportunity. He should beat the keeper from that sort of distance.
Shabalala. It might be on for them. Committed challenge. Tamash. McIntyre.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have controlled the possession, but they aren't doing enough with it. They need to pass it quicker, play forward earlier, and show more energy. Otherwise, they won't get back into this one.
Marica. Yatabare. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Magnificent challenge to win it back. He's given it straight to the opposition. Balai. Marica. Good vision. Can he get onto this? Really important tackle. And able to close down the shot. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Not too fussy in clearing his lines.
Difficult to stop him. But they took care of the situation defensively.
And so it is, the first half story has been written. Arsenal with the lead going into this second half, but no room for complacency. Cissé. It does appear to be opening up on the flank for Arsenal here.
But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end.
Tamash. Oh, he's given the ball away. And that pass could be troublesome. The end product just wasn't there. Well, that's a super ball over the top. The high press was very much on. Tamás. In the right place
to cut out the pass.
Able to skip past his man. Making progress. Couldn't quite hang on. A tremendous block. And that's an important intervention. And he's made headway. Oh, masterful defending to prevent what looked like a certain goal. And for more on the injury, let's go down to our reporter, Jeff Shreves.
Oh, horrible injury to his shoulder there. Landed right on top of it. Sore, but he's tough. I think he'll carry on.
Cheers, Jeff.
A very effective challenge put in.
Well, we have 30 minutes to go. Shabalala. He could pick out a teammate. Throw-in's given. Good work to regain possession. Marica. Arsenal move it forward with purpose and control. And space for the cross. No, high quality defending. Breaking at pace. Now that's a well-timed pass. It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. Well, the header at least made the goalkeeper think. Far from a good pass. Another classic example of how to intercept. Couldn't hang on to the ball. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Marica. And possibilities here. Able to get a body in the way. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet.
And cleared behind for what is going to be a corner kick.
Keeper did his job to begin with. And thumped away. Balai. And the pass was off target. It'll be a throw. Well, nearing full time, and here's the question, are they going to come up just that little bit short? Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, it's been tight, but they've lacked a cutting edge. They've done well at the back and in midfield, but the final pass, the shot or cross have lacked that bit of quality. Can they find that missing link in these final few minutes?
Marica. No possibilities inside the box. A textbook interception.
They've got to be really mindful of the time situation, attacking that they might be.
Read it well.
Well, just listen to the atmosphere in here. The fans doing every bit to try and spur their team on for this equaliser.
Yatabaré.
He's got to have a go here.
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, and sharing commentary with me, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And if this game lives up to its billing, we're in for a riveting occasion. What do you anticipate seeing, Stuart?
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
He's given us away. Sweeney has it. Well, he's lost the ball.
It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Excellent defending. Decent progress. Shot attempted. No way through.
Well, not
quite accurate enough, but it was a close thing. A chance for them to provide a test in the form of a corner. Played over.
And a goal! An early boost for them. The first goal of the game. They're off and running.
Well, here it is again, and you have to say it's the perfect delivery into the danger area, and it's a comfortable finish in the end, which is made to look so easy. It's a lovely goal.
So the game restarted by Arsenal. A wake-up call for the Arsenal players, perhaps. Can they construct a response? Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? Frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long, and this match is level again. So, a level contest, 1-1. Tamás. He's taken on his opponent here. Possession and patience, the watchwords. It might be on for them.
Precise ball movement.
Well, I think a classic commentator's curse just then. Couldn't make the ideal pass. Shabalala. And an astute piece of defending. Well, that ball looks promising. Good-looking sequence. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Well, not precise enough with that attempt at finishing.
The owner of the silver hatchback with the license plate,
Shabalala.
JKK, please contact your nearest security guard. Thank you.
That is how to apply the pressure. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Well, for more on the injury, let's go down to our reporter, Jeff Shreves.
He seems to have taken a blow to his upper thigh, but there's no sign of him being replaced yet.
Cheers, Jeff. An important interception.
And a throw-in forthcoming.
Tamás sends it back. Could go ahead. Able to close down the shot. Well, the teams are locked together. Will it stay that way following this corner? Now sending it in. Well, punched clear. Arsenal have given it away. Well, that took a deflection. That'll be a corner. And over it comes. And into the clutches of the goalkeeper. Arsenal pushing forward with options available. And under pressure, that was a fine claim. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Just wanted to get it out of there. And the flag is up. Offside.
Well, that's just a lack of awareness. He was clearly in an offside position.
Showing a lot of guile there. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. It's a weighted pass. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Oh, he's given it. Penalty. And an opportunity now for them to jump in front. Well, his name and number have been taken as well, Stuart.
And quite rightly so. It was a poor challenge. He was right to give a penalty to the referee, and he's right to give the yellow card.
And the keeper denies them from the spot. Let's see about the delivery. He succeeded in getting his fist to it. He began there to intercept. Alert defending. Well, far from the ideal pass. And a long way out here. Terrific block. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Can he play it in? The cut back. And he takes on the shot.
And with that, the first half draws to a close.
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Cissé. Unable to keep the ball. Marica.
It well defensively.
Balai. Really a very poor ball. Well, they've given him too much space.
But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end.
Advantage, and he's
is having a field day. And they're playing again, and Arsenal are leading. This could square the game. Tremendous block. What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing, drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal.
Well, as you can see, he gets everything right here. What a skillful volley that is.
Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. McIntyre, Tamás, dangerous looking attack, goalkeeper's ball, the cross delivered too close to him. Tamás, nice looking pass. And a chance to whip it in here. Well, he's lost it. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? Well, just fractionally wide. Good strike. Balai. Oh, lovely ball. And there it is, a chance. Oh, my goodness! He's caught that so well! A goal of the highest class! Fantastic technique!
Well, here it is again. What a ball that is over the top of the defence. It's weighted perfectly, and then the finish is fairly simple in the end. That's a good goal.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Into the final 20 minutes. Tamás. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. But then the commentator's curse comes into play. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Throw into Arsenal coming up. It needs an accurate cross. And the keeper won't be complaining about that cross. Poor quality. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Tamás. And threading it forward. Well, the goalkeeper dealt with it admirably. It might still be problematic. And problem solved for now. They are making headway, but really they need a goal with time not on their side. What a vital intervention. Time is not on it. Just far too close to the goalkeeper.
Continues his run.
Promising possession, this.
Magnificent defending.
plenty of options. But quick thinking defensively. Well, not great from the keeper. Well, they really were dicing with a lot of danger.
Well, he's made up for his mistake, but he got lucky there, that's for sure.
And given away. How can they turn one of these attacks into a goal? This could be the equaliser, but no, when you're goalkeeper... Oh, a goal! An equaliser in the closing stages!
Well, let's take another look, and I'm not sure what the keeper was thinking there. Just look at his position. He made it far too easy for him to score.
Not many sides would have the mental strength to bounce back from adversity like this team. Such promising out play. Arsenal remain on the front foot. Can they find a winning goal? Oh, the post denied him. And he's outdone himself. Wonderful save there. Arsenal's corner late in the game. Now, sending it in. Taking care of business defensively here. Well, that's it for the 90 minutes, but this is not over. And two 15-minute periods of extra time. So back in business here, the first period of extra time, and it might well come down to mental fortitude. Who wants this more? Could go ahead. It's gone in. And well, he might celebrate on the back of that. Underway, Arsenal with the lead. And a good looking ball. And with that, they've thwarted the opportunity. Now can they counter clinically? Fractionally offside. Could be threatening. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. But I think he knew that was coming. Yellow card it is.
Well, that was always going to happen. He needs to control himself now, otherwise it could get worse.
And a shot from some...